dark and stormy night. The rain was falling fast. The two cracked trains on the southern road with a screaming whistle blast were speeding down the line for home and Christmas Day. On the Royal Palm and the Ponce de Leon was laughter bright and gay. Then coming round the curve at 40 miles an hour, the Royal Palm was making time. Amid the drenching shower, there came a mighty crash. The two great engines met, and in the minds of those who live is a scene they can't forget. An awful sight amid the pouring rain, the dead and dying lying there beneath that mighty train. No tongue can ever tell, no pen can ever write, no one will know but those who saw the horrors of that night. On board the two great trains, the folks were bright and gay, when like a flash the master called. They had no time to pray. Then in a moment's time, the awful work was done, and many souls that fatal night had made their final run. Since that sad Christmas Day, whose loved ones never will return to drive the gloom away. They were on the Royal Palm as she sped across the state. Without a single warning cry, they went to meet their fate. We are on the road of life, and like the railroad man, we ought to do our best to make the station if we can. Then let us all take care and keep our orders straight, for if we get our orders mixed, we'll surely be